واتل عليهم نبأ ابني آدم بالحق إذ قربا قربانا فتقبل من أحدهما ولم يتقبل من الآخر قال لأقتلنك قال إنما يتقبل الله من المتقين لئن بسطت إلي يدك لتقتلني ما أنا بباسط يدي إليك لأقتلك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين إني أريد أن تبوء بإثمي وإثمك فتكون من أصحاب النار وذلك جزاء الظالمين فطوعت له نفسه قتل أخيه فقتله فأصبح من الخاسرين
But recite unto them with truth the tale of the two sons of Adam, how they offered each a sacrifice, and it was accepted from the one of them, and it was not accepted from the other. The one said, I will surely kill thee. The other answered, Allah accepteth only from those who ward off evil. Even if thou stretch out thy hand against me to kill me, I shall not stretch out my hand against thee to kill thee. Lo, I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Lo, I would rather thou shouldst bear the punishment of the sin against me and thine own sin and become one of the owners of the fire. That is the reward of evildoers. But the other's mind imposed on him the killing of his brother, so he slew him and became one of the losers.
فبعث الله غرابا يبحث في الأرض ليريه كيف يواري سوءة أخيه قال يا ويلتا أعجزت أن أكون مثل هذا الغراب فأواري سوءة أخي فأصبح من النادمين من أجل ذلك كتبنا على بني إسرائيل أنه من قتل نفسا بغير نفس أو فساد في الأرض فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا ولقد جاءتهم رسلنا بالبينات ثم إن كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون
Then Allah sent a raven scratching up the ground to show him how to hide his brother's naked corpse. He said, Woe unto me! Am I not able to be as this raven and so hide my brother's naked corpse? And he became repentant. For that cause we decreed for the children of Israel that whosoever killeth a human being for other than manslaughter or corruption in the earth, it shall be as if he had killed all mankind, and whoso saveth the life of one, it shall be as if he had saved the life of all mankind. Our messengers came unto them of old with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, but afterwards, lo, many of them became prodigals in the earth.
الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن يقتلوا أو يصلبوا أو تقطع أيديهم وأرجلهم من خلاف أو ينفوا من الأرض ذلك لهم خزي في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم إلا الذين تابوا من قبل أن تقدروا عليهم فاعلموا أن الله غفور رحيم.
The only reward of those who make war upon Allah and His Messenger and strive after corruption in the land will be that they will be killed or crucified or have their hands and feet on alternate sides cut off or will be expelled out of the land. Such will be their degradation in the world, and in the hereafter theirs will be an awful doom. Save those who repent before ye overpower them, for know that Allah is forgiving, merciful.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu ittaqullaha wabtaghu ilayhi alwasilata wajahidu fi sabilihi la'allakum tuflihun. إن الذين كفروا لو أن لهم ما في الأرض جميعا ومثله معه ليفتدوا به من عذاب يوم القيامة ما تقبل منهم ولهم عذاب أليم يريدون أن يخرجوا من النار وما هم بخارجين منها ولهم عذاب مقيم.
O ye who believe, be mindful of your duty to Allah, and seek the way of approach unto Him, and strive in His way, in order that He may succeed. As for those who disbelieve, lo, if all that is in the earth were theirs, and as much again therewith, to ransom them from the doom on the day of resurrection, it would not be accepted from them. Theirs will be a painful doom. They will wish to come forth from the fire, but they will not come forth from it. Theirs will be a lasting doom.
والسارق والسارقة فاقطعوا أيديهما جزاء بما كسبا نكالا من الله والله عزيز حكيم فمن تاب من بعد ظلمه وأصلح فإن الله يتوب عليه إن الله غفور رحيم ألم تعلم أن الله له ملك السماوات والأرض يعذب من يشاء ويغفر لمن يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير.
As for the thief, both male and female, cut off their hands. It is the reward of their own deeds, an exemplary punishment from Allah. Allah is mighty, wise. But whoso repenteth after his wrongdoing and amendeth, lo, Allah will relent toward him. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful. Knowest thou not that unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth? He punisheth whom He will, and forgiveth whom He will. Allah is able to do all things.
يا أيها الرسول لا يحزنك الذين يسارعون في الكفر من الذين قالوا آمنا بأفواههم ولم تؤمن قلوبهم ومن الذين هادوا سماعون للكذب سماعون لقوم آخرين لم يأتوك يحرفون الكلم من بعد مواضعه يقولون إن أوتيتم هذا فخذوه وإن لم تؤتوه فاحذروا ومن يرد الله فتنته فلن تملك له من الله شيئا أولئك الذين لم يرد الله أن يطهر قلوبهم لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
O messenger, let not them grieve thee who vie one with another in the race to disbelief of such as say with their mouths, "We believe," but their hearts believe not. And of the Jews, listeners for the sake of falsehood, listeners on behalf of other folk who come not unto thee, changing words from their context and saying, "If this be given unto you, receive it, but if this be not given unto you, then beware." He whom Allah doometh unto sin, thou by thine efforts will avail him naught against Allah. Those are they for whom the will of Allah is that he cleanse not their hearts. Theirs in the world will be ignominy, and in the hereafter an awful doom.
سماعون للكذب أكالون للسحت فإن جاءوك فاحكم بينهم أو أعرض عنهم وإن تعرض عنهم فلن يضروك شيئا وإن حكمت فاحكم بينهم بالقسط إن الله يحب المقسطين وكيف يحكمونك وعندهم التوراة فيها حكم الله ثم يتولون من بعد ذلك وما أولئك بالمؤمنين.
Listeners for the sake of falsehood, greedy for illicit gain, if then they have recourse unto thee, Muhammad, judge between them or disclaim jurisdiction. If thou disclaimest jurisdiction, then they cannot harm thee at all. But if thou judgest, judge between them with equity. Lo, Allah loveth the equitable. How come they unto thee for judgment when they have the Torah, wherein Allah hath delivered judgment for them? Yet even after that they turn away. Such folk are not believers.
إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَا التَّوْرَاةَ فِيهَا هُدًى وَنُورٌ يَحْكُمُ بِهَا النَّبِيُّونَ الَّذِينَ أَسْلَمُوا لِلَّذِينَ هَادُوا وَالرَّبَّانِيُّونَ وَالْأَحْبَارُ بِمَا اسْتُحْفِظُوا مِنْ كِتَابِ اللَّهِ وَكَانُوا عَلَيْهِ شُهَدَاءَ فَلَا تَخْشَوُا النَّاسَ وَاخْشَوْنِ وَلَا تَشْتَرُوا بِآيَاتِي ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْكَافِرُونَ. وكتبنا عليهم فيها أن النفس بالنفس والعين بالعين والأنف بالأنف والأذن بالأذن والسن بالسن والجروح قصاص فمن تصدق به فهو كفارة له ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الظالمون.
Lo, we did reveal the Torah, wherein is guidance and a light, by which the prophets who surrendered unto Allah judged the Jews, and the rabbis and the priests judged by such of Allah's scripture as they were bidden to observe, and thereunto were their witnesses. So fear not mankind, but fear me, and barter not my revelations for a little gain. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are disbelievers. And we prescribe for them therein the life for the life, and the eye for the eye, and the nose for the nose, and the ear for the ear, and the tooth for the tooth, and for wounds retaliation. But whoso forgoeth it in the way of charity, it shall be expiation for him. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are wrongdoers.
وَقَفَّيْنَا عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمْ بِعِيسَى بْنِ مَرْيَمَ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ مِنَ التَّوْرَاةِ وَآتَيْنَاهُ الْإِنْجِيلَ فِيهِ هُدًى وَنُورٌ وَمُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ مِنَ التَّوْرَاةِ وَهُدًى وَمَوْعِظَةً لِلْمُتَّقِينَ وَلْيَحْكُمْ أَهْلُ الْإِنْجِيلِ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فِيهِ وَمَنْ لَمْ يَحْكُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ
And we caused Jesus, son of Mary, to follow in their footsteps, confirming that which was revealed before him in the Torah, and we bestowed on him the gospel, wherein is guidance and a light, confirming that which was revealed before it in the Torah, a guidance and an admonition unto those who ward off evil. Let the people of the gospel judge by that which Allah hath revealed therein. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are evil livers.
وَأَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَمُهَيْمِنًا عَلَيْهِ فَاحْكُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعْ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ عَمَّا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْحَقِّ لِكُلٍّ جَعَلْنَا مِنْكُمْ شِرْعَةً وَمِنْهَاجًا وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَجَعَلَكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً وَلَكِنْ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ فِي مَا آتَاكُمْ فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ إِلَى اللَّهِ مَرْجِعُكُمْ جَمِيعًا فَيُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ فِيهِ تَخْتَلِفُونَ وَأَنِحْكُمْ بَيْنَهُمْ بِمَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَا تَتَّبِعْ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ وَاحْذَرْهُمْ أَنْ يَفْتِنُوكَ عَنْ بَعْضِ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ إِلَيْكَ فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَاعْلَمْ أَنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ أَنْ يُصِيبَهُمْ بِبَعْضِ ذُنُوبِهِمْ وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِّنَ النَّاسِ لَفَاسِقُونَ أَفَحُكْمَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ يَبْغُونَ وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ مِنَ اللَّهِ حُكْمًا لِقَوْمٍ يُوقِنُونَ
And unto thee have we revealed the scripture with the truth, confirming whatever scripture was before it and a watcher over it. So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed, and follow not their desires away from the truth which hath come unto thee. For each we have appointed a divine law and a traced out way. Had Allah willed, He could have made you one community, but that He may try you by that which He hath given you, He hath made you as ye are. So why one with another in good works? Unto Allah ye will all return. And he will then inform you of that wherein ye differ. So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed, and follow not their desires, but beware of them, lest they seduce thee from some part of that which Allah hath revealed unto thee. And if they turn away, then know that Allah's will is to smite them for some sin of theirs. Lo, many of mankind are evil livers. Is it a judgment of the time of pagan ignorance that they are seeking? Who is better than Allah for judgment to a people who have certainty in their belief?
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu la tattakhidhu al-yahuda wan-nasara awliya ba'dhuhum awliya ba'd wa man yatawallahum minkum fa innahu minhum إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين فترى الذين في قلوبهم مرض يسارعون فيهم يقولون نخشى أن تصيبنا دائرة فعسى الله أن يأتي بالفتح أو أمر من عنده فيصبحوا على ما أسروا في أنفسهم نادمين ويقول الذين آمنوا أهؤلاء الذين أقسموا بالله جهد أيمانهم إنهم لمعكم حبطت أعمالهم فأصبحوا خاسرين.
O ye who believe, take not the Jews and Christians for friends. They are friends one to another. He among you who taketh them for friends is one of them. Lo, Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk. And thou seest those in whose heart is a disease race toward them, saying, We fear lest a change of fortune befall us. And it may happen that Allah will vouchsafe unto thee the victory, or a commandment from His presence. Then will they repent them of their secret thoughts. Then will the believers say unto the people of the Scripture, Are these they who saw by Allah their most binding oaths that they were surely with you? Their works have failed, and they have become the losers.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu man yartadda minkum an deenihi fasawfa ya'ti Allahu biqawmin يحبهم ويحبونه أذلة على المؤمنين أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم ذلك فضل الله يؤتيه من يشاء والله واسع عليم إنما وليكم الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا الذين يقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة وهم راكعون ومن يتول الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا فإن حزب الله هم الغالبون.
O ye who believe, whoso of you becometh a renegade from his religion, know that in his stead Allah will bring a people whom he loveth and who love him, humble toward believers, stern toward disbelievers, striving in the way of Allah, and fearing not the blame of any blamer. Such is the grace of Allah, which he giveth unto whom he will. Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing. Your friend can be only Allah and His Messenger and those who believe, who establish worship and pay the poor due and bow down in prayer. And whoso taketh Allah and His Messenger and those who believe for friends will know that lo, the party of Allah, they are the victorious.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَتَّخِذُوا الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا دِينَكُمْ هُزُوًا وَلَعِبًا إن الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم والكفار أولياء واتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين وإذا ناديتم إلى الصلاة اتخذوها هزوا ولعبا ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يعقلون قل يا أهل الكتاب هل تنقمون منا إلا أن آمنا بالله إلا أن آمنا بالله وما أنزل إلينا وما أنزل من قبل وما أنزل من قبل وأن أكثركم فاسقون قل هل أنبئكم بشر من ذلك مثوبة عند الله من لعنه الله وغضب عليه وجعل منهم القردة والخنازير وعبد الطاغوت أولئك شر مكانا وأضل عن سواء السبيل
O ye who believe, choose not for friends such of those who receive the scripture before you, and of the disbelievers, as make a jest and sport of your religion. But keep your duty to Allah, if ye are true believers. And when ye call to prayer, they take it for a jest and sport. That is because they are a folk who understand not. Say, O people of the scripture, Do ye blame us for aught else than that we believe in Allah, and that which is revealed unto us, and that which was revealed aforetime, and because most of you are evil livers? Shall I tell thee of a worse case than theirs for retribution with Allah? Worse is the case of him whom Allah hath cursed, him on whom his wrath hath fallen. Worse is he of whose sort Allah hath turned some to apes and swine, and who serveth idols. Such are in worse plight and further astray from the plain road.
وَإِذَا جَاءُوكُمْ قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَقَدْ دَخَلُوا بِالْكُفْرِ وَهُمْ قَدْ خَرَجُوا بِهِ والله أعلم بما كانوا يكتمون وترى كثيرا منهم يسارعون في الإثم والعدوان وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا يعملون لولا ينهاهم الربانيون والأحبار عن قولهم الإثم وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا يصنعون
When they come unto you, Muslims, they say, We believe, but they came in unbelief, and they went out in the same. And Allah knoweth best what they were hiding. And thou seest many of them vying one with another in sin and transgression and their devouring of illicit gain. Verily, evil is what they do. Why do not the rabbis and the priests forbid their evil speaking and their devouring of illicit gain? Verily, evil is their handiwork.
وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه مبسوطتان ينفق كيف يشاء وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا وألقينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة كلما فأوقدوا نارا للحرب أطفأها الله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا والله لا يحب المفسدين ولو أن أهل الكتاب آمنوا واتقوا لكفرنا عنهم سيئاتهم ولأدخلناهم جنات النعيم ولو أنهم أقاموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليهم من ربهم لأكلوا من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم منهم أمة مقتصدة وكثير منهم ساء ما يعملون
The Jews say Allah's hand is fettered, their hands are fettered, and they are accursed for saying so. Nay, but both his hands are spread out wide in bounty. He bestoweth as he will. That which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord is certain to increase the contumacy and disbelief of many of them. And we have cast among them enmity and hatred till the day of resurrection. As often as they light a fire for war, Allah extinguisheth it. Their effort is for corruption in the land, and Allah loveth not corruptors. If only the people of the scripture would believe and ward off evil, surely we should remit their sins from them, and surely we should bring them into gardens of delight. If they had observed the Torah and the gospel and that which was revealed unto them from their Lord, they would surely have been nourished from above them and from beneath their feet. Among them there are people who are moderate, but many of them are of evil conduct.
يا أيها الرسول بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك وإن لم تفعل فما بلغت رسالته والله يعصمك من الناس إن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين قل يا أهل الكتاب لستم على شيء حتى تقيموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليكم من ربكم وليزيدن كثيرا منهم ما أنزل إليك من ربك طغيانا وكفرا فلا تأس على القوم الكافرين إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئون والنصارى من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وعمل صالحا فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون
O Messenger, make known that which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord, for if thou do it not, thou wilt not have conveyed his message. Allah will protect thee from mankind. Lo, Allah guideth not the disbelieving folk. Say, O people of the scripture, ye have not of guidance till ye observe the Torah and the gospel, and that which was revealed unto you from your Lord. That which is revealed unto thee, Muhammad, from thy Lord, is certain to increase the contumacy and disbelief of many of them. But grieve not for the disbelieving folk. Lo, those who believe and those who are Jews, and the Sabaeans and Christians, whosoever believeth in Allah and the last day, and doth right, there shall no fear come upon them, neither shall they grieve.
لقد أخذنا ميثاق بني إسرائيل وأرسلنا إليهم رسلا كلما جاءهم رسول بما لا تهوى أنفسهم أنفسهم فريقا كذبوا وفريقا يقتلون وحسبوا ألا تكون فتنة فعموا وصموا ثم تاب الله عليهم ثم عموا وصموا كثير منهم والله بصير بما يعملون.
We made a covenant of old with the children of Israel, and we sent unto them messengers. As often as a messenger came unto them with that which their souls desired not, they became rebellious. Some of them they denied, and some they slew. They thought no harm would come of it, so they were willfully blind and deaf, and afterward Allah turned in mercy toward them. Now, even after that, are many of them willfully blind and deaf. Allah is seer of what they do.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار. لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من إله إلا إله واحد وإن لم ينتهوا عما يقولون ليمسن الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم. أفلا يتوبون إلى الله ويستغفرونه والله غفور رحيم.
They surely disbelieve who say, Lo, Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary. The Messiah himself said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Lo, whoso ascribeth partners unto Allah, for him Allah hath forbidden paradise. His abode is the fire. For evildoers there will be no helpers. They surely disbelieve who say, Lo, Allah is the third of three, when there is no God save the one God. If they desist not from so saying, a painful doom will fall on those of them who disbelieve. Will they not rather turn unto Allah and seek forgiveness of Him? For Allah is forgiving, merciful.
ما المسيح ابن مريم إلا رسول قد خلت من قبله الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف نبين لهم الآيات ثم انظر أنى يؤفكون. قل أتعبدون من دون الله ما لا يملك لكم ضرا ولا نفعا والله هو السميع العليم. قل يا أهل الكتاب لا تغلوا في دينكم غير الحق ولا تتبعوا أهواء قوم قد ضلوا من قبل وأضلوا قد ضلوا من قبل وأضلوا كثيرا وضلوا عن سواء السبيل.
The Messiah, son of Mary, was no other than a messenger. Messengers the like of whom had passed away before him, and his mother was a saintly woman, and they both used to eat earthly food. See how we make the revelations clear for them, and see how they are turned away. Say, serve ye in place of Allah that which possesseth for you neither hurt nor use? Allah it is who is the hearer, the knower. Say, O people of the scripture, stress not in your religion other than the truth, and follow not the vain desires of folk who erred of old and led many astray, and erred from a plain road.